great, terrific, fantastic. Where are we going?
To find
the Last Twinkie!
Yes, I did.
Oh, yes, Doctor. The Last Twinkie. Is that the reason you got me out of bed this morning?
Yes, you are funny. Now let's go look. Hold on.
Last Twinkie!
Who the heck is saying that, man? I can...
John, do you see the pit?
Yes, why?
I want you to jump in and go over there, tie rope to the pole, and pull the rope back.
Search for
the Lost Twinkie.
And who the heck is saying that? I don't.
Hey, John, look at that.
Yes, look. Yes, look at it. It is awesome.
Look here. What did John?
What is it?
It is the temple of the
Lost Twinkie!
Who the heck is saying that?
Yes, I would like to.
Maybe we'll find out at the end of the film.
Oh,
what is it?
It's just a rock. It seems that you're down here. Think you can move it? Certainly. Ow! My foot!
I know, Doctor. I have a foot too. Actually, I have 2 feet.
What does the note say? Dear James.
We are looking for the Last Twinkie.
Well, he has it.
Well, I have it.
Find your friend, Peter Lebeur.
Peter Lebeur?
Lebeur. Let's go find Lebeur.
Let's just go find Lebeur.
To the convenience store.
The convenience store, of course. Why didn't I think of that? That's a perfect place to look for the Last Twinkie.
Not for the Last Twinkie. I am hungry. John, we must find Peter Lebeur.
But where is he? Maybe he's in disguise.
Could be. We must ask somebody. Where is the local television studio?
It's up 165 Winthrop Street.
Ah, very good. He may be
by
discussing
the
television work.
Nice turban.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
John, you're here.
Yes, we are.
Excuse me, sir. We are from out of town. Will you please give us a tour?
Sure. This is a picture.
Yeah.
There's 2 pictures, and this is a plant. It grows. Let's look at the stairs, shall we? These are stairs.
How will we know if we have a burner when we find them?
This is the oil burner emergency.
Really?
Come on.
I wonder where Pierre Lebeur would be.
The Last Twinkie is mine, and there's nothing Dr. James and his stupid sidekick can do about it.
Stupid? Who's he calling stupid? Oh, I must tell Dr. James at once.
Pepsi. It serves Pepsi. It serves Pepsi.
I see.
Pepsi.
Wow.
Diet Pepsi?
Mug root
beer? Dr. James! Dr. James! You don't need to!
Peps, raspberry, ginger ale?
Evil!
Well, ginger ale?
Evil!
There? And cream soda?
Evil!
Let me think of it.
I've got it. Let's make up for some sin.
Very good. Aha! Pierre, hand over the Twinkie.
Now.
Dr. James, so nice to meet you. How are you? Where'd you get that at?
I got it at. Don't get off the subject. Hand over the Twinkie.
Yeah.
Why should I?
Because. Think about the little church. Or miss that sponge cake to keep feeding.
Yes.
Think of
the people have their desserts.
Yes, think of the many children who, after they finish up their dinners, then mom pulls out the big box of Twinkies, and think about the happy little smiles on their faces. We know, you were raised on Twinkies.
So what please, do you
think? Give us the last Twinkie. We beg of you.
I like it. It's sweet. And besides, I'm running the show.
No!
What? John, where are we?
Put her back in the convenience store.
Get back.
Hand over the Twinkies.
Why should I? What if I don't? What are you going to do, pull a ding-dong out of something?
Oh, but of course. Dijon, get the Twinkie.
Very good.
Give him the Twinkie. You'll wake up now, big boy.
We'll go to my favorite bakery.
Excuse us, thanks, sir. We would like you to make more Twinkies for the world.
Because we have just captured Pierre Lebeur.
And this is the last of the Twinkies.
Please.
Yes, yes, we will make more Twinkies for the world.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wait!
What did we do?
Where did you get that tip?
Kmart. Make very good chocolate there.
How much did it cost?
Around $8.
$8. Shmengi, we must go to Kmart to get our tablets.
Okay.
Okay, we will have these Twinkies for you within about 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Very good. Very good.
2 weeks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Dr. Twinkies.